excited to show you this, guys. This is a premium, beautiful, very beautiful purse. I absolutely love it. I got it as a gift for Christmas, and I think it's one of the most wonderful gifts I have received. I absolutely love it. I absolutely love this craftsmanship. I love the style, the design. I just love everything about it. Thank you all so much for clicking subscribe on the channel and for clicking the like button. Please leave a comment down below as well. Thank you guys so much for stopping by. Without further ado, let me show you this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful bag. Guys, the purse came in this little bag. This beautiful little bag, Anuschka. Beautiful. A very, very wonderful company. This video is not sponsored. I just got this as a gift, and I thought this was one of the most beautiful purses I've ever seen. I gave my husband about 6 designs that I absolutely loved from this company, although all the designs are absolutely beautiful. My top design was called Calaveras de Azúcar. I am probably not pronunciating it correctly, but it had sugar skulls hand-painted on the person. It was sold out. So I picked 6 designs, and I got this for Christmas. So obviously I knew I was getting one of the handbags that I had picked out. I had put crossbodies on my list, as I frequently like to be hands-free and not worry about a purse slipping off my shoulder. So I do frequently wear crossbodies, and so I was very excited to see what was in the bag. What design did I get? This bag also came in a beautiful gift bag that I will show you a little bit later on, that was also absolutely beautiful. And I'm just so excited to show you this beautiful bag, guys. I also reached out to the folks at Anuschka Leather on Instagram just to let them know that I was going to be doing a review on a bag that I'd already bought. I wanted to make sure that I included everything in my description as well as in the video that would properly support their company. So this is just, it's just a wonderful company, a wonderful story. Please check out the description below so that you can go to AnuschkaLeather.com to see all their designs. I'm telling you guys, this would make a fantastic gift for anybody at all. I'm telling you, like, they have coin purses, they have purses, they have cross bodies, they have face masks, they have sleep masks, they have umbrellas, they have galoshes, they have footwear. The list goes on and on, and I'm telling you, the designs are absolutely stunning and very unique. This would make a great gift, guys, for anybody whatsoever. I'm talking birthdays, Mother's Day, graduating high school, graduating college, a gift for just any friend. I'm telling you, this is one of a kind. So anyways, let's get into what this one looks like. This is such a beautiful bag. Okay, this was one of my top designs. My top designs, I'm telling you. The first design, like I said, that was my very, very first choice was the sugar skulls design. And a little bit later on, I'm going to show you my coin purse that I featured on another video. Not only are the items hand-painted on both sides, but each item has Anuschka written across by one of the family members. So what a personal touch. What a beautiful. This design is called High Roller. It is a mini crossbody. It has a very nice long strap that is a 23-inch drop. It has beautiful stitching, and it has a zipper in the back. Side has a Crossbody was approximately $158, but there are sales going on the site at www.anushkaleather.com. You will have to check out the wonderful sales that they have going on, guys. I'm telling you. Again, this is not a sponsored video. I just truly believe in this product. I believe in the brand. I love what they stand for and how they take such extreme pride in their product. So I just wanted to share that with you guys. This is the eyeglass case that comes with my crossbody. Love them. Thank you guys so much for checking me out here on TikTok and Instagram. Thank you so much for all of your support. Thank you so much for fully watching the videos. That helps support me tremendously. I really hope to see you guys soon. Thank you so much again, and I will see you again very, very soon. Bye-bye, guys.